All right. You know what? It'd probably be just a lot easier just to do. I need to run it back. I might try to trade. Oh, here we go. Yeah. He downgraded, so yeah. It's time to let him go. Tight end Sam. I don't even know how to pronounce. Is this the dude? Let's see here. View card. Oh no, he bounced all around the league. I did not know that. Oh no. Sorry, this is on the game. I'm trying to look at real life. Yeah, this is who I thought this was. This is the guy that was a rookie when we started this. No, you know what? I'm gonna wait till after preseason to do update. Yeah, that's what I thought. see what they give me. A first round for this year, a second. A first for... Them Steelers are trying to give me that picket. Or no, Pickles, I mean, sorry. Man, that's a long video. I mean, not video, title of a music. Wow. I got the center. I just need... I don't know. I don't know what... But I am thinking about trading them back to the... Wow. Why did I say that? I am thinking about trading him back to the Ravens. Alright. How I'm doing. Alright, I'm gonna start the draft. Sweet. I don't want... I mean, this is the last draft I'm doing, so... All right, here we go. I know who I want. Can you imagine? This pick. Good grief. All right. Give you a third round. Boom. I didn't think he was a 99 overall. Let's go ahead and do it. Ravens. But who do I want somebody in return though? I won't, yeah. I only have a center that's 90. But I'm not doing that because I already have a 90 overall center. Alright. I want... Oh, are you serious? You already traded your first round. Your third. Your whole... shebang. Even though that's not going to work anyway. Because, I mean, it's... after this season, it's done. Alright. You got your quarterback back now. Probably had too many in 30, 34. But that's okay. I can trade them. I'm sorry, I'll take this one. That's what I thought. I had a gut feeling. Okay. I got a quarterback already. Now if I add another receiver, be all complaining. Actually, you know what? I He's... There we go. Oh, there we go. That's easy. Hopefully. Go ahead and get him. Wow. Wow. All right, there we go. I have to cut one. Who's rebuilding? Looks like the Giants. Patriots. I actually want more. So there we go. All right, cool. All right, cut one. That's crazy. Okay, cool. I didn't know. My secondary is going to look so sick. Alright, well. Alright. Well, I guess I'll start making selections, because, I mean, there's nothing else I want to go after. I got all the players I want now. Just trade them away now. Oh, heck yes. I got them in, what, the fifth round? That is crazy. And he's been sitting on the board. And he was supposed to be like a first and second round, and nobody took a chance on him. Alright, well, I don't need to go after any more receivers in this draft. Yeah, look at that. All receivers. Oh, boom. Another hidden development. Player. All right, what about this D tackle? I didn't strike gold again, so. Receiver, 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 receiver. Good grief. Got enough receivers on the board to last you a dang lifetime. Okay, cool. Well, I might as well, but whatever. Alright, cool. Day 3. Somebody please drop all of them receivers. Get them out of the dang way. Okay, well, whatever. I don't even have to worry about it. Alright. Eighty-two. gotta keep him, and I gotta keep that receiver. Oh, I gotta get a... Oh, I did not think about that. Oh, yeah, that's right. Add to the trading block. So I need to trade three players. Okay, there we go. I know exactly where I want to trade this guy to. Okay, so I have to give up something. Come in. You're good.
No, I can't get him.
Oh, I thought you were coming to tell me good night or whatever. Oh, there's no need of even trying to trade him. Oh, here we go. Finally found one. Let's see. Can I get a... Probably have to give up some graphics. Oh my gosh, really? One more. Yeah, I see you did a good. There we go. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna end this here. Y'all have a good night, good day. I'm gonna do the train camp and preseason and all that. Peace.